So we're gonna go see Rafiki next. Rafiki, 19 years old, thoroughbred, and recovered quite a bit, was on meds, but now still has a little problem with the leg. Okay, I know it's a little tender here. Okay, all right. One more, got it. Okay, that's a good reaction. You just took that in. Just rub your little face for a minute. Okay, you're a good person. Good guy, right? Good horse. So we're gonna end here today, okay? Thanks for watching.